to nut me and he got cut, which was his own fault. But like I've always said, boxing is not ballet dancing, it's a contact sports fight. So I ain't complaining. Dylan done his thing, and for the man that's been avoided for the best part of 2-3 years, he's been mandatory for forever. He deserves his credit, you know, he got his shot, he made millions of dollars thanks to me. And I'm happy with my performance, and I hope he's happy with his performance, because he didn't fight a world champion tonight. I ain't no world champion. I'm a legend in this game. And you can't deny it. I'm the best heavyweight's ever been.
Yeah.
There ain't never been one who could beat me. Because you know why? I'm not just being like confident. 6'9" frame, 270-pound weight, can move like a middleweight, can hit like a thunderstorm, and can take a punch like anybody else.
Yeah. You couldn't fight in the army.
Yeah, and I've got balls like King Kong, the heart of a lion, the mindset of the Wizard of Oz. I just can't, it is what it is, but you know.